Last week's verdict in New York shows how corrupt, rigged, and un-American the weaponized justice system has become under Joe Biden and Democrats. The facts are clear. This was a zombie case illegally brought forward by a corrupt prosecutor doing Joe Biden's political bidding in a desperate attempt to save Joe Biden's failing and catastrophic campaign. The case hinged on the testimony of a convicted felon who was disbarred for lying and perjured himself to Congress. This sham trial was overseen by a corrupt and highly unethical judge who is a Biden donor and whose own family has directly profited from this case. This corrupt Democrat judge imposed a clearly unconstitutional gag order on President Trump and his team. The prosecution team that brought forward this case consisted of a Soros-funded far-left Democrat district attorney on a vendetta, Democrat political operatives, and Democrat donors. We must work and are committed to working around the clock to ensure President Trump is victorious this November to save America from Biden's failed far-left Democrat agenda and this illegal weaponization of the justice system against the American people.